figure it out. Then you know what he's going to do? He's going to line us up against the wall and then they're going to take us to the ladies' morgue. And I'm telling you, Joe, when they undress us, I'm going to die of shame. We got to get out of here right away. Well, what are we going to use for money? I don't even have my purse. Wait a minute. What's that?
This is the diamond bracelet that Oslo gave me.
That's it. This is going to be our meal ticket if we ever get out of this hotel alive. But how can we? They'll be watching every train station, every bus station, every
run thing they're not going to be watching.
What?
The private yachts.
But how are we going to get to them?
Really?
That's right.
Now, go phone Osgood. Tell him you accept his proposal. He'll like that. Well, tell him you're bringing your cousin along with you.
He won't like that.
Yeah, well, tell him anyway. Then, the minute we hit South America, we jump ship in one of those banana republics. This little ticket is going to buy us a whole lot of bananas. Now, go phone Osgood. I'll wait here. The ladies' room. She's going to be so happy.
Thank you.
come on.